Big Muffin Fitness.
Right here at McDonald's.
Heading to Vegas.
Sorry guys, but the wind just cut off Big Muffin Fitness. And don't forget guys, hit that subscribe button.
Alright guys, we're gonna stop at this Eddie World's right here. We're gonna make a pit stop there. Sounds like it's gonna be good.
Buffett Finn is gonna check it out.
Make some more gains. Oh yeah, Eddie's World. Oh yeah. Ice cream. Yeah, I can't wait to make you guys jealous when I'm eating that ice cream. Funny. Just kidding. We'll get back to you when I'm there. See you then.
Cool. I'll show that.
Close up. Yeah, that looks cool as heck. I see you inside. Take a tour inside here. Look at all this bright candy. Dolls, all this random stuff here. Never really been here, but it's cool to check out. Oh, no, not sure. I would know if I worked here where the restroom's at, but I don't work here, so. That's funny how they asked me that. That I look like an employee. Just kidding. I'm curious on the ice cream though. Let's check that out.
I mean, it looks like it's almost all gone. The orange pineapple.
Butter pecan, peanut brittle, cookie dough. I don't know. I have to look at the menu, see what they have. So I just got the ice cream. I got banana walnut. This twist huckleberry. I'm most curious on this because I've never seen that kind of flavor before. As you can see, they go by weight, so this one's not too bad. $4.58. I was debating between that one and kiwi. It looks like it has sugar on it. I'll show you that in a sec. But I'll give you a detour to the place. And these, lots of candies, dolls. What is that? Small French burnt peanuts. Burnt peanuts. Have you ever been to this place? Let me know your experience. Oh, here's the kiwi. I kind of left it behind. they're not too bad. I wanted to get it, but I don't want to pay for that price. Like, I already just buy my own actual kiwis. It literally has sugar. I don't know. Chocolate cinnamon bears. Party bears. Yeah, you can barely tell they are like bears. Yep. So you got some more candy here. Gummy apple rings. Watermelon rings. Peach rings. And what is it? Sanded hard candy. They feel hard. There's all kinds of little candy. No, I'm not really into candies, but maybe some people are. Not me. I want to eat something. This is just dessert. I'm going to have dessert afterwards, but I normally don't really eat ice cream that often, but this is the first time in about 5 months that I've been eating ice cream. Well, since the time it's cut, since March 10 or something. I only booked for like 3 months or so.
Oh, good.
See that? Gummy rain.
Wait, what?
Rainforest.
Oh, they feel really soft.
I should have got this instead. It looks like a cool thing. What is this? That looks awesome. Holy crap. I might get it. Some gummy bears. These look cool. What's this? Gummy turtles? Strawberry gummy? Nah. I'm curious on this one. Or this one. I'll come back to that. What is this? Malt balls. Pecan roll. Almond clusters. I can smell it, like 12 something. Wow, these are like thick. Angel food, rocky road, dark chocolate. English toffee. Out the rest of this place. Back again with more candy, guys. Wow, what is ghost sharks? These are really dense. I keep missing out. Like, I bought these other things. I'll show you in a bit. They flew off. They're actually frogs, but these sharks ones remind me of, like, the old days when they were at, like, snacks. I'm actually wanting to buy this. I like sharks. No chocolate almond. No chocolate shoes. These are crazy. Look at, check this out. Walnuts. Yeah, like, what the heck? Like a big time block. And there's this other one right here. Okay, let me try. Alright. Vanilla fudge walnut. You think that's worth buying? They're hard. These are hard. Imagine in your gut. Imagine eating that. Putting it out of your gut. Like, all these blocks. Imagine. Oh my god, this one has a hole in it. There's a hole in it. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, see? There's a hole. That's not, I wouldn't buy that. What, you put a hole in it? Come on. Well, this is chocolate walnuts fudge. These look amazing though. Oh, sorry, I'm a pain of a dog. Loaf, some kind of loaf. Looks like it could be good. I don't know. Just real quick tour, guys. We gotta move on to Vegas. This is black Twister dance. Originally, I was gonna get this, but I was like, yeah, I already tried black licorice before. These look fun. Box. Sorted candy. This so much candy, and maybe like some of like the old school candy when I was growing up. But that's cool.
Truffle.
I don't know why you eat so much for this cashew cluster thing. There's, what the hell? 14 bucks? That's insane. Some gourmet food.
Yeah, that place.
Yeah, it looks good.
Western beef jerky, like almost $17. It's crazy, huh? It's
insane. Sweet teriyaki.
It looks awesome.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get back on the road, head over to Vegas, and I'll check you out, I'll see you guys in a sec.
Oh, we're here.
What guy?
UFC. July 7th, Saturday. Who's gonna watch that?
Beers. 5 cent?
We were past July.
5 p.m. to 6 p.m.
What's that?
Just now.
What the hell's going on
Wait,
here?
This right now. Let's go. But how did you get it though? You must spend $40 on.
I don't know. Let's see where we're going.
We buff and fitness on a pill. This is Ben right here, man. In Vegas. Hope you all enjoy yourself. I am. But I forgot about the hit of the strip and check that out.
What do you think of this, guys? This whole ship of naked woman.
In front of this naked woman here on a boat. Looks pretty cool, right? 500 degrees. We're still looking for that, this place, which is called Nacho, something like that.
Nacho what?
Nacho Daddy.
Called Nacho. I can't find it, but...
Nacho Daddy.
Nacho Daddy. That's what it's called.
Yeah. What do you think, guys? Would you ride on that?
Probably would.
Why not, right?
That'd be a
nice pirate ship. Even for your buffet fitness. But anyway, we're gonna continue on this trip and try to find a Nacho Daddy place. It's a Mexican restaurant. Sounded good. We'll see you there.
I am the candy man. Coming from Bounty Land.
Oh, it fell inside.
Oh, he dropped it inside.
Did he drop it or it crawled inside?
I don't have anything to put. They have a,
what does it matter? You're going
to... No, I want to put it on top so they can see it.
Oh, it's too late.
Get a straw.
It's here.
Can you use a straw?
This is the back of it.
Of course not. All right, guys. I've never tried this drink before. It's a shot glass of... what's it, scorpion?
Yeah.
Scorpion shot? I guess it's called. And good thing about this one, you get to keep the shot glass, but I was there to eat this. Now I'm going to eat it in front of you guys. We're buff and fitness. Going to eat the scorpion. Just for you guys. I've never done this before, okay? Where should I go? Head first?
Put it in your mouth.
It's gonna bite me, dude. Oh man. It doesn't taste like anything.
You're supposed to drink the shot and then you do it.
Oh, I got some venom in me. I'm just kidding. Alright, I'm gonna take the shot. Oh my god, that is cool. I might do another one, but I don't know. That was awesome. I love it. Whew. Thumbs up the video if you like it so far, guys. We're going to check out the rest of Vegas, and we'll see you in a bit.
Look how cool that is. Batman. Look at this artwork. Really cool. So we're checking out the strip now. And at the CVS. For the hell of it, why not, right? What stays in Vegas, baby. That's why I said it. Vegas. I'm trying to find my friends right now. Not too far away from me, but 10 feet away. But, let me catch up to them and I'll get back to you guys.
Back at the hotel. This is the outside view where I'm at. You can see Caesar's Palace right there. And the whole strip. You can see me jump at the window. Just kidding. Anyway, I don't know. I think that's the end of the night for me. And maybe I might go out there and be a wild animal, do something crazy. But we'll see. I'll think about it. It's morning time. I'm having breakfast at Ocean One in Vegas. Just waiting for our food and dessert one. It's pretty cheap, $5 for everything on lunchtime. But breakfast seems a little more. It looks really good.
What'd I get?
I got the omelet, garden, and some fruit. And my friends got egg benedict, Alice, and we got this. Steak and eggs.
I'll have you know I got the Florentine.
Florentine. You get the Florentine. I got the basic omelet. Anyway, we're waiting for that, and we'll come back to you in a bit.
We just got our food. We got the omelet. Garden, fruits, the Florentine,
Mediterranean wrap, chicken eggs, and I got that.
That was my deal.
And if I have to give a rating, I gave it like a, I guess it's 7.6, 7.7, I don't know. Pretty good, not too bad, it's not too expensive, it's doable. I eat her again. What do you think, guys? You hear her again? Thumbs up, right? Thumbs up, Carlos? Yep. Might come here later on for lunch. Let's go find something else. I was actually thinking about eating at a house kitchen.
That's all it is. It's raw fish sliced. We still can't get that out.
But I think it's just fancy. I don't know if it's going to be like absolutely amazing. But maybe tomorrow, Sunday, Saturday, Saturday, day two in Vegas. We'll see what happens.
I'm about to head up the slide right here. I'll see you at the bottom.
Maybe it's tougher ride, a lot more intense and if not scarier. But see you there in a sec. Oh my god, that was so scary, dude. I literally almost peed in my pants.
In Vegas, this is a place we play beer pong. This place here. much to check out in this area. Trying to get back to the hotel and see what happens in the morning. I'm not sure if I'll continue throughout the night, but I felt a little tired. Ice cream looks good. Damn. Dessert. I'm gonna go here. This looks good. $20. All you can eat. It's almost the same price as home. So why not? Pork ribs.
Cheese, chips, some basic ground meats, chicken, veggies, like banana.
Still looks at me. I don't know what this guy's talking about. They're telling me to go to this other place like $50. I'm like, I don't want to pay $50. I'm gonna be here one more day and I'm gonna waste money, $50, when I can spend 20, which is almost the same price as home. Well, it's like 12, 15, this is 20.
It's not bad. I get some big veggies, protein,
meatballs.
Bacon, oh my goodness.
What is this? That looks awesome. Pizza for kiddies or adults who like it. Well, let me know in the comment section below what buffets do you know and recommend if you were to visit Vegas, to go to a concert, whatever it is your visit is for Vegas. Just let me know in the comments section below. I'm not really too familiar with too much of Vegas. But, yeah. But, I'm gonna go ahead and find Chipotle for now. Until later. Or tomorrow, when we go to
last day of Vegas, day 3. I'm gonna get some breakfast.
And then, maybe take a little more Vegas before we take off. And, yeah. See in a bit, guys. Inside is concealed buffet. Oh, let's see. It's concealed buffet. Left the Flamingo Hotel. Now we're gonna have some food. It says like not too pricey. It's about $20-something. And yeah, can't wait to see how the food is. And if it's even worth going to for you viewers out there. But we'll see you in a sec. We're inside a buffet. It cost me a fortune, $27.05. Well, this is more price than most buffets I go to, but let's see if it's worth the price. I mean, you can be the judge of it, and I'll be the one that's tasting it. Unfortunately, guys. But here looks the food. The place looks pretty big. I'll show you more of the food. Oh wow, they have sliders. Biscuits. Even like the fancy biscuits. I don't know if they're really fancy, but they have like... Seems like it'd be worth it. $30, all you can eat. Almost $30. But they already cooked your food.
Enjoy.
Oh,
it's good.
Here's the rest of the buffet.
Yeah.
Let's check out more food. Some egg benedict. Nice. Looks good so far. See me out of egg whites.
Sausage, bacon.
Boiled eggs, hash browns. Scrambled eggs, some corn, churros. Doesn't look too bad. Some healthy salads. So over here, some more. There's some fruit over here. Oh, this looks interesting. I'll take that. It's like a green juice. I like the setup on this salad. Some fruit.
Fruit salad.
Man, that. They look good to me. In the world, got some pancakes, this green juice, I spelled it, fruit salad mixed with the some more fruit, some oatmeal, and I think it's kind of cinnamon in the cereal boxes, some pancake, I like the blueberry one, this red velvet, waffle, egg whites, regular eggs. And I don't know what the hell this is. Huh. So far, I guess it's worth the price, $27. But check it out.
People, I cannot eat anymore. I'm dead. I tried to eat this coffee ice cream, but I didn't make it.
Looks like water. I guess we're heading back on the road again to Neverland. After the pool, I guess we're gonna hit the pool, work our legs, whatever, and make those big fucking gains. We'll see you. So I'm here walking the bridge here in Vegas. There's Liberty, look at Statue of Liberty, I guess, but not New York. Pretty cool. So checking out Robert
Irvine's new restaurant. I might check it out. Might see that in a sec. Just wanna see how the restaurant looks. Might go inside. And yeah, I'll see you there, guys. So it looks like we're inside the restaurant. Or at least I think. Well, it's part of the restaurant over here. Public House, Robert Irvine's. So here's his photo. I mean, he's younger. That's pretty cool. There's the rest of the bar.
That's good.
So yeah, it seems good. Let's check out the bar. Well, if you guys ever been here, maybe let me know in the comment section below. I'm curious myself what the food's like. See, you might find my order or something, and I'll get back to you.
So, I didn't try any of the food, but I was debating. But everything is like 14 and up, price-wise. I didn't seem that too bad. The salmon looks good, the flank steak looks good, the asparagus. There was a guy that was trying one of the foods and I looked at it. It seems small. They put like some kind of white creaminess to it. I don't know what it is. But some type of sauce. But I'm gonna go ahead and meet my friends and see what's going on there.
But the last thing I want to let you guys know that Robert Irvine's a good spot to check out, but until next time, we'll check that out when there's another time in Vegas. But if you like this video, please thumbs it up, share with all your friends, and of course, subscribe to McBuffin Fitness. And as always, stay buffin'.